They were also released on bail. The court granted them bail. And because, you know, bail is at the discretion of the court. So the court, when they move the application, they look at the nature of the charges, and then the court now granted them bail. So they'll be enjoined for hearing on those 3 days that the court gave.